If you are looking for the best beginner's kayak, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the 7th position of our list, we have Perception Piscator Pro 12.0. If you're looking for a fishy yak to get started on this, then this could be a good option. It's a sit-on-top vessel that will allow for freedom of movement and easy exiting. It's 12 foot long with carry handles at the bow and stern, but it's slightly heavier than some yaks, weighing 64 pounds. This Peak Scudder Pro Fishing Craft is made with durable plastic and has plenty of storage for all your gear, with a spacious storage area behind the seat and a mesh-covered area at the bow. It is a stable vessel measuring 32.5 inches wide with molded-in rod holder and a stadium-style adjustable seat that can be reclined to make you even more comfortable when you are out on the water. The seat can also be removed. The plastic hull means it will be suitable for both freshwater and saltwater as long as you remember to rinse it off in freshwater after you have been in saltwater. Next at number 6, we have Perception Piscator Pro 10. If you are looking for a fishing kayak that was made with the beginner in mind, look no further than the Perception 10.0. Sitting at 10 feet in length, this sit-on-top kayak tracks well but isn't too long, making it pretty easy to maneuver. Weighing in only at 52 pounds, it's a lightweight kayak that can hold up to 325 pounds. Also, even though it's only 10 feet in length, it has ample storage with two dry storage compartments, one at the bow and one right behind the seat that is smaller. Some other great features include a comfort seating system CSS, which makes paddling very comfortable, molded in foot wells, a tank well, and a paddle keeper that is molded into the side of the yak, which will hold the paddles if you get tired. The only real drawback of this vessel is that it's not ideal for bigger people. If you are a taller person or looking for a lot of space, this isn't the kayak for you. Overall, the Perception 10.0 is a great beginner kayak that is extremely comfortable and offers great stability. So if you are looking for a comfortable kayak that's easy to maneuver, you can't go wrong with this one. Number 5 position is held by Sun Dolphin Belly SS10. One of the most popular kayaks for beginner for 2020, the Sun Dolphin Belly SS is great for those wanting to adventure down lakes and rivers. Featuring a hull design and built with 40-flex high-density polyethylene, this vessel is durable and also resistant to the harsh effects of both salt and fresh water. Plus, with a paddle holder, protective thigh pads, and also adjustable foot braces, the Belly SS is perfect for people of all heights. While the kayak is made for only one person, there is enough room where you can comfortably bring along a child or pet as well. The cool thing about the Sun Dolphin Belly SS kayak is that it comes in various sizes. While this one is a 10-footer, you also have the option of getting a smaller 8-foot kayak or a larger 12-foot one as well. Some of the features included in the Belly SS are a dry storage compartment for your supplies and a portable accessory carrier PAC that acts like a backpack for storing even more supplies. If you want to use the vessel for fishing, it comes with a shark deck rigging in order to secure your fishing accessories. The two main downsides of this kayak are that it is pretty slow in the water and it also doesn't come with a bottom seat cushion, making longer journeys a bit of an issue. Overall, the Sun Dolphin Belly 10SS is great for those looking for a versatile kayak that can be used in a variety of situations and doesn't cost a fortune. Plus, with all the storage it comes with, you'll have no issues carrying all your needed supplies. The number 4 position is dominated by a Lifetime Tamarack Angler 100. If you want a kayak that can stand up to the elements, the Tamarack Angler might just be the kayak for you. This is a great recreational kayak that can handle anything from kayak surfing to fishing to rough waters. A solid mid-size sit-on-top kayak, the Frenzy can be comfortably paddled for a 5-mile round trip just as easily as it can be used for playing in the surf. Because it has a central keel line that is long and pronounced, you're able to track straight in windy situations, and long-distance paddling is easier compared to most other kayaks of this length. The hull on the Frenzy has an uplifted rocker that allows its nose to stay high above the waves so you can surf with confidence. Also, like other ocean kayaks, this one has ample room for storage, which makes it a great choice for divers and fishermen alike. With a maximum capacity of 300 to 350 pounds, it's perfect for people of all shapes and sizes. Another often overlooked feature is that it has a GPS holder, so you are able to know where you are at all the times. This is great for beginners who are worried about getting lost while they are out kayaking. As far as the downsides go, the Frenzy isn't built for speed. So, if that's important for you, this probably isn't the kayak you should buy. Also, if you're not a fan of getting wet, this also isn't a good choice. Overall, the Frenzy is great for those who will be in a choppy waters or who lie on the coast and want to take their kayak out to the beach and do a little kayak surfing. With great stability, this is a solid beginner kayak to get your feet wet with. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Lifetime Youth Wave. If you're looking to buy a beginner kayak for your kid, you can't go wrong with the Lifetime Youth Wave kayak. Built for kayakers weighing less than 130 pounds, this sit-on-top kayak is 6 feet long and comes with a molded-in handles on the sides and at the front and the back. Weighing in at only 18 pounds, this vessel can be easily transported without much of an issue. Some of the features of this kayak include self-draining scupper holes, reverse chine for enhanced stability, and a slim-up step, along with the ergonomic cockpit design that will enhance their motor skills and balance. Made of high-density polyethylene, this is pretty tough kayak and even includes a 5-year limited warranty in case anything happens to it. The main drawback would be the size. Since it's only 6 feet in length, there's only so much use your kids will be able to get out of it until they are too big for it and need to upgrade. It's also not suitable for anything other than calm waters, which could be an issue for some. Overall, this is a great starter kayak for your kids if they are little and want to do their own thing out on the water but aren't quite ready for an adult-sized kayak yet. Let them get their feet wet with this one and then once they learn the ropes, you can upgrade to something a little bigger. The number 2 position is held by Intex Challenger K1 Kayak. If you want a durable yet affordable one-person kayak, look no further than Intex Challenger K1 Kayak series. This inflatable kayak is a great choice for those just starting out and looking to make some solo trips out on the water. Made of welded material, this model will work great for any lakes or slow-moving rivers. The puncture-resistant vinyl, 2 separate air chambers, and inflatable I-beam floor give this kayak a solid construction for the price point. There's also a cargo net at the front of the kayak for extra storage space for your things. Included with the kayak is an 84-inch paddle, hand pump, as well as a repair patch. Measuring a total of 108 inches and weighing only 27.2 pounds, this is one of the smaller kayaks on the list. It's also not ideal for bigger individuals as this maximum weight capacity is 220 pounds. One thing we like about this kayak is the quick assembly. Once you get the hang of it, you can have the kayak inflated and completely put together in under 10 minutes. The deflation process is similarly easy, so if you are worried about transporting your kayak, you don't need to be with this model. This is a great value pick for those that want to get started in kayaking but don't want to break the bank. Well, this is a durable kayak and an excellent buy for the money. Keep in mind that you aren't paying that much, so don't expect the world. If you want to dip your toes into the water before making a big investment, you can't go wrong with the Intex Challenger K1. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by Intex Explorer K2. One great feature that the Intex Explorer K2 comes with is 3 separate air chambers, so that if one of them gets punctured, the other 2 chambers will still be inflated and be able to get you to shore safely. The one negative with this kayak is that it's not built for speed or rough waters, so if you're planning on kayaking in choppy rivers or want to spend hours out at the sea, this isn't the vessel for you. Overall, the Intex Explorer K2 inflatable kayak is perfect for those wanting something simple that they can take out on calm waters and enjoy on a sunny day. Also, if you live in a small apartment or don't have anywhere to store your kayak, going with this inflatable is perfect if you are just starting out. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.